Would you really be in this town?
In my restless dreams, I see that town.
On a hilltop. This looks like a safe spot to camp, and then there's a fucking Mustang.
You promised you'd take me there again someday.
Driving through a mountain trail.
But you know,
like off-roading. Because the Mustangs are always on the hunt.
I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
Disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Okay, yeah. Well, I'm not gonna stick around to find out. I'm leaving my car, I'm walking back the other fucking way.
You're gonna try to walk home?
God damn it! I got a trophy for that, though, surprisingly. It's a trophy, literally, no turning back. I was not trying to go into the women's restroom. Binoculars. I can't. Well, I can officially say I've played Silent Hill. Of course I'm going to the graveyard. That's the first fucking area I have to go to. Why does it have to be a graveyard? Was that? I just started the game. I'm already hearing sounds. What the fuck? I don't like this. Chrissy, wake up. A well that has blood in it. Oh, it's a safe spot. Okay. Are all safe points wells, or is it that weird symbol?
It's the red square.
It's a square? I thought it was a circle.
Yeah, in Silent Hill 2, it's a red square. Can I go down these stairs? I don't know where the fuck I am. That's previous.
Excuse me.
Previous.
I'm sorry. I was just...
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Something venture.
Yeah.
Trauma game.
For Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But... I think you should stay away. This, this town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog, either.
Okay.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe.
We're still good.
It's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
Okay, so...
I'm looking for...
That's gonna be dead.
Someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother.
Also, yes,
it's been
Sean,
so long since I've seen her.
Yeah, I'm speaking with the cemetery girl.
Yeah, it's called Bring Your Bro to Work Day for me.
I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
Because you work at a morgue.
No, I do not work at a morgue. Yeah. I work at a mortuary and a cemetery.
He said, bring your bro to work day.
All right, you fat fuck. Oh, shit.